and salutations. It is Tuesday, August 26th, I think. Yeah, cool. And there's new tavern brawl, so I figured I would do that today. And I have a quest for druid slash hunter and shaman slash warlock. So we're going to do the tavern brawl. So this one's been happened before. It's Encounter at the Crossroads. So there's the same number of spells and minions in each deck, but it changes each time. It's just kind of random, I guess. So we're going to play shaman, because why not? And the husband's playing too. Oh, and I'm playing a shaman. That's excellent.
I got target down in my opening hand.
Excellent. Okay, fencing coach. Next time you use your hero power, it costs 2 less. We'll hang on to that. Give your totems +2 attack. That's a good one. I'm going to ditch this one. No, it's not horrible. Okay.
One day, I'll be a real knight.
Top deck a lightning storm, it would be amazing. Excellent.
Elements I like, totems I love.
healing. What? Oh no.
Random cards from my opponent and he gets Grim Patron Warrior.
Wow.
With the Warsong Commander.
Oh, that's rude.
Unbelievable.
Oh, this guy got Toshley. That's horrible. Alright. I've got two Thunderbluff Valiants on, so my Wrath of Air Totem now has 6 attack.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah, why not? Oh. Apparently this is a Murloc Shaman deck. That's a little weird. Alright, so that's how this one works. I hope you found that interesting. And yeah, we can pop the cards. Let's open them. Seems like an excellent idea. There we go. Open packs. Come on, legendary. No, no legendaries for me. Okay, well that is it for today. Thank you so much for watching. We will play more Hearthstone tomorrow. Like and subscribe if you feel so inclined. Have a beautiful day.